A drink?
Oh, jeez. More sophomore antics from Chu and Perez will liven up Vic Joseph, because sooner or later they are going to face a day of reckoning.
Making their way to the ring, representing Diamond Mine, Julius and Brutus, the Creed Brothers.
Well, I'm sure there'll be no fun in games here between the Creed Brothers and the Viking Raiders in the Creeds. Some sort of pep talk from Roderick Strong earlier.
Roderick Strong put all questions to bed. He is the undoubted leader of the Diamond Mine, and the message was clear to these two. The Creeds, step out of line and you are gone. The Creeds have to respond in a positive way tonight. Easier said than done against